Spoiler alert for Licorice Pizza. The Shabbat scene where Alana's date politely refuses to recite a blessing and reveals that he's an atheist, resulting in an extremely awkward evening, was based on an actual Passover dinner Alana Haim had with her family and told the director about. Subscribe for more trivia.